So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
Sounds about 13 steps too many.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay, Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all add me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. And we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus. So good, I surprised myself.
At Boot Hill, pain is your currency, and you better make it rain.
Oh! They deserve that.
Today, folks, this Boot Hill is gonna be a good one.
them busy.
They deserve that. This won't get us new recruits, nothing will.
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on a leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit! These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Ah.